Right, so we have our requirements. And we have you. And we have to get iron to everything that we put down. So with that in mind, how should one go about? These aren't a nice shape to play with. I mean, what if that should leave enough room to do something? So one, two, three. You've finished encroaching others' clearance. Okay, so it's this conveyor belt that's the problem. Okie doke, we can work with that. Okay, so you will be going into this thing here. Yes, there. Okay, there's the hole. Get rid of that, get rid of that. And get rid of that. Right, we are getting there. Let's put our junk that we've been accumulating in their respective holes and get rid of you. Okay, and now we need work out how we're going to distribute things. I think working on two levels is going to be the best plan of campaign. So if we go bonk, 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 and we repeat the process. Ooh, that's clearance issues. That's annoying. But I think we can cope with it. But we could solve the problem just by realigning that Mark II Minor. What are you in? Approaching on. Interesting. What if we had you at that angle then? Does that make you happier? Does it let me? No. Okay, so that's not gonna solve that problem. Okay, next issue. Logistics. We're going to need stackable poles. One. Two. probably about there. We set you to steal. No, I didn't mean to eat. Set you to steal. Set you to steal. Okay. And they're 45 per minute. So we get you up. And we get you up. And you, you are coming out at 2:40, which is perfect. 2:40. That's less than expected. I may have done too many. 2:40. Okay. Which means you're going to have to... can we get away with that? Yes, we can. So we need a splitter. Just there? No, we don't need a Mark 1. We need Mark 3. No. Yes. So that's the Mark 3 going in. And then what we need is we're going to need an ugly splitter. Balanced precariously on this location. Any clipping? No clipping. I'm happy with that. So you go there. And then we do the same trick. We just drop a stackable pole there. Too steep. Had to be. I suppose we could go the cheap and nasty way. See what the game makes of this idea. Right, so gonna have let's see. 120, so we're going to have 40 going to each of these. So, with that in mind, yeah, so if we put it to target production rate of 40, so this way they're all consuming about the same. Nice. Then this is gonna be fun. What fun we have. Right, so next problem. No, that's not going to work. Because I kind of got to divide you just like I did that. So, probably the best bet is dividing you around here. So if we put the splitter with the input on that side, is it 7? Mark 2, Mark 3. Sweet. So then we have another splitter. That way. And da, 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 da. 1, 2 in and in. In. Hallelujah. Right, so same thing here, I guess. We get another splitter. Where's the hole? There's the hole. Okay. Oh no, it's 8. No, these only had to be conveyor belt ones. What am I doing? I'm going mad. That's what it is. 1, 2. Let me round, let me round. That's the 1, 2. Oh. Nope. 1, 2. Doink, doink. Doink, doink. Right, so that should be mark ones. Yes. That should be all there. We need to change these to be about that. Steel ingot. ~90%. Steel ingot. That's perfect. Let's turn you on. Right, so that's, we need conveyor belt mark 2 to come around here, and you to come there, and then I need another split. Which will go 1, 2. And you go in there. What I would prefer is a stackable, probably about there. Okay, so then we go back to our mark 2 and drop you in there. Let's start getting power. Power, power, power. Okay, so that's going to, oh god, propel me over here. Let's see what we get. So it's getting divided, so it's 120 each side. Just then going in here. Nice. Going round, going through. Perfect. Let this all back up. I want to get all the ore out ready. Okay. Dang, dang. Conveyor belt mark 2. You're going to be a pain. I can tell this net. Ooh. No clippage? No clippage. God knows how I'm going to get out, though. Right, so we now have all that set up. So you go in there. Wrong way of doing this. Bring you here. 1, 2. And then you into that one. So 40, which is instantly going to go over the belt limit. So drop that in there, which is immediately going to go over the belt. Hang on, 40. You're producing 40, so 80. Yeah, we should be able to use a conveyor mark 2 for my output. Okay. Which way round do I want this? And we have some of that, and we have some of that to dump. And one of those. Right, so what's probably going to be best is going to be having this snake in a direction that I just wasn't wanting. Yes. And yes. So, where are we? Ooh, that is a tight fit. Tight, like a tiger. One, two. Yeah, let's move that out a bit. Drop down another merger. That's in line. Yes, we've got a little bit of more of a gap now. 8 mark 2. Okay. So we get rid of that. We get rid of that. Get rid of that. We won't get rid of all the wire. We can get rid of that's a mistake. That's a big mistake. We'll sort that out later. Add to my to-do list. Okay, so, floating bit of chubby there. Keeps flickering with different colours. Interesting. Right, so here we are going to need a power pole mark two. One, two. Oh man, I am going to be putting a lot of load on my power. ...50% charge, we've boom, gone up to that. How close are we? That's interesting. Okay. I think we can deal with that. It's very close. Okay, but we're at 51% on the battery reserve, which is good. You can disappear, because we're not using you. Right, so, what's next, I hear you ask? Well, not really hear you ask, but... Okay, so we do that, and we put you into that, and get rid of this storage container, which is nice. Oh, I have got my light on. Right, so, next thing's next. So we have... steel ingots. So, first thing we need to do is get an assembler just here. No, it isn't. It isn't an assembler. We're not at the assembler stage yet. We are only at this stage, so that's as close as I can get to that window. So 60. And how much is that? 30. 60. Okie doke. So, in all honesty, steel beam. 60, we have 120 here. So this could just be steel beams if I can squeeze another one in. Are you round the wrong way? You are round the wrong way. Okay, that's not too much of an issue. Go down here. Splitter there. We only need a 60. One, two. In. Get rid of that. And eight. Nope, two. So, steel beam, and we'll decide what we do with those later. That should all be gone now. So we can get rid of this mess. Which is good. So we're going to have steel beams. And one use for steel beams, I instantly know, is what we actually been wanting for a while, which, let's see, we want to, yep, that should work, encased industrial beam, 24 per minute. That produces 6. So if we drop that to 4. Well, 3 is. Yeah, it would have to be around 50%. Okay. Is it that? Yes, it is. Oh, that's very neat of you. And there. Right, so everything that this produces is going straight into this one. Should be generating 3 per minute. Yes, okay. And then this steel beamy. Come down the side of this machine and just sit there for now. Okay, power, power, power. Why doth thou power? Well, actually, in this situation, we can just let's see. There and there. Awesome. Excellent. We're getting there. So we're going to want a couple of mergers. Yep, one goes that way. One probably there. You are a mark one. Did I misjudge you? I did. That's what I did wrong. That's what I did wrong. Yes. So you go there. Put you on a Mark II to keep it operating smoothly. What are you? Mark II, Mark II. Fantastico. Right, so we're now making our iron encased beams and 3 per minute 12. What happens if we clock it up a little? Let's see. Right, so, meanwhile, we have this lovely thing just sat here. So, well, actually, why not just dedicate those to the encased beams? So we can actually just run it at 100 clock speed, which eliminates that problem and eliminates that problem. And then this side we have 3 conveyor mark 2 comes this way. So we need to split this, then split it again. So if we do that way, yeah. No. Poop. Okay, let's take this back a bit. No. Conveyor mark 2. Yes. 1, 2. And in. So you go there. Then, on here, we put, let's not do that. Let's do other way round. 1, 2, and go back to logistics, and we can get another splitter. Let's pull it back a bit. We only need a 60 speed on this one, because both of these are 15. So that's 60. And then you need to, well, mergers are my life at the moment. That looks about right. In. And bring you 1, 2 in, and then if we play our cards right, we go production, constructor. So what's the wire for? Ooh, it was for a Sator. Okay. So we can have one of those run off there. A Sator. Interesting. And we do use those. see if... let's get rid of that. So we'd have to get the wire over to this side, which wouldn't be too much of an issue. I can think of ways around it. The problem comes is we need another one of you here. Because you need to be making the beams. So you do 60. So with that all done, if we can run you down that side, and I can squeeze an assembler in there, which it looks like I can. Like so. Ooh, that's close. Okay, so let's get rid of you and decide how we're gonna do you. Oh, of course, the most easy way. Logistics, conveyor lift. And spin you that way. I don't like the fact that this is going to be clipping. But needs must as the devil drives. Gets us over there. You go in there. You go in there. We configure you for a Sator steel pipe. Steel pipe. Perfect. Right, so. And then you will come out like that. So. A Mark II for transportation. Ah, so close. As I eat another nut. One, two. Okay. That should get it. Okay, so if we plonk a merger about there, and we put that one in there and that one in there, and then yeah, about there. And dink, dink. And have you aim in that direction. We connect you with a Mark II. One, two. to bingo. Bingo. Then we need power. Probably up there. No, don't take me away. So you on. You on. You on. You on. So you're now 60. You need 15. You produce 20. Awesome. To come out here, go through there. You're making beams. You're making pipes. You're making sators. How are you doing? You're making my beams. Are you getting enough? No. You need 30. Okay. Well, that's a problem. Okie doke. 30. May have come across problem. But it shouldn't be that drastic a problem. Let's head over here. Yes, that's finally empty. We can take that out. Okay, so you use 15, you produce 60. Okay, I can see where this is all going wrong already. And let's just redo this. So walls, foundations. I want something about that big. Yeah, that big's gonna be good. So that comes in there, goes round there, and back over here. So, why don't we just grab you. Hook. Too long? Just right. So we can take that one out of the equation. And then we put that there. Drop that there. We should be able to remove that. 60, which is a Mark 3. How wide? That wide, so possible there. Go logistics. No, not a merger. I want a splitter. Because we're going to triple my output. Of concrete type stuff because we need it desperately. And yeah, actually, if we go there, that's the only issue. Oh, foundations. Why do I keep going to walls? I don't... not really a fan of ice cream. Ba-da-ba. I know. Lame joke. Merger. Out there. You can come in. And back to... in. Okay, so that's that. You go in there. Can I do it that short? Oh, yeah, I can. That's silly. So, 60. You need concrete defined. You're 45. You're 45. And you're 45. And you're 60. Okay, great. Okay, so off to go and find my encase beams. Oh god. How much concrete have I got on me? Enough. So if we split that, go over here and dump all of my concrete in there. We should have a few. No. 38. And now all I've got to do is make another portable miner. Something like that. And we should be okay. Not that way. It's around here. Back door. We are doing well. Up this way, around here. Oh, God. Down, and this will increase. Okay, so that's now 120. So logistics, we need a Mark II cable now. Right, so probably going to be easier just to upgrade you. If we... No. If we link that one to that one, and should be able to get rid of that one safely now. So, if we put you there, And you go into... say, here. And then you there. You there. You there. You there. 15, 45. Okay. 88, is that it? 88 is close. 90. And this should even out all the production so they're not fighting for resources. Perfect. 13, 13, 13. And then you go on there. And that should be this set. Fairbell Mark 1. Yep, that's still more than enough. We'll revisit that in a little bit. We'll see how we're doing for encased beams as it is. Okay. If we go through here. Here. I may as well just dump the rest of that in. Let's get rid of my junk. Well, not junk necessarily, but here. We need to drop that in. That in. That in. Sort. We can get rid of that. 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 Sort. Get rid of the 22 there as well.